The loose puck is behind the net. It's tipped. Now Foligno tries to get to it. And Kennedy. He put the McPhee into the boards. Turgeon steps in over the line. It's recovered by Kennedy. That's the drive. They score! Between the pads of Patrick Waugh.
Besides scoring the goal, he almost broke McPhee's nose in behind the Buffalo end. Here it goes, right here. Lots of challenge in the Montreal zone. Tremendous work right there by Pierre Turgeon. Good anticipation by the defenseman, Dean Kennedy, who's not supposed to score goals, and he does. This is just an outstanding play right here. A one-on-one confrontation that was won by Turgeon. Not only was it one-on-one, it turned into a two-on-one. The puck was just left there and beat Waugh with a nice wrist shot, nice and low. Goaltender should have had this one, actually. This is the last place he expected the puck. And the last guy to shoot it.
And the flags are waving here at Memorial Auditorium.
Here it is right here. This is where he almost takes McPhee's nose right off his head.